their success in their education, their careers, and their reunion, and their love. Very proud of you guys, and look forward to many years of continued success in the future. Congratulations, guys.
Do we have any more from the group side? Any more toasts?
Y'all are supposed to, too, right? Aren't y'all supposed to?
All right, if we can get some folks from the bride side to come up and say a few words.
You were supposed to. You're not going? I think you missed this chance.
Hello, everyone. I remember when Laura first met Alex back in college. She was just so in love right away, and I had never heard her talk about any guys like that before. And so, you know, as time went on, they continued to date, and at some point I met Alex, and right away I thought they were such a beautiful couple, such a great fit, and now it's such a great guy. I never had to worry about if my girlfriend was safe and if he was the right guy, if he would treat her right. I've never seen them treat each other with anything less than respect, love, and admiration. So congratulations. I'm so happy you guys tied the knot, and I wish you all the success and wonderful things going forward. So congratulations.